my name is Leigh Robbins. I'm 29 years old, and this is a little background on my story. About 5 months ago, I started to feel some pain in my back, and it started to get worse and worse, and I've got four kids, so I thought maybe that was contributing to it. So I started to take it easier, and it wasn't helping. It continued to get worse. So about 3 weeks into it, I ended up in the hospital. Literally couldn't walk. My husband had to carry me into the ER because I didn't know what to do. I'd been to the chiropractor, to massage therapy, everything I could think of at that time. And once I got to the hospital, they told me I had herniated discs and a pinched sciatica, and I left with pain shots and prescription for MRIs and x-rays. And I went home, waited about a month, and started physical therapy for about 2 months. And it didn't help. I tried all sorts of things, acupuncture, more massage therapy, any possible alternative that I could try, witch doctor, everything, and nothing did it. And I was still in a constant state of pain every single day, couldn't do a lot of things, having a hard time picking up my kids. And I just today have tried work with Tony, and I feel amazing. I'm standing here, I'm in no pain at all. I can move in all sorts of directions with twice as much movement as I had before on my injured side, and learning to retrain yourself and retrain your mind to tell yourself how you can be better and strengthen yourself. And it's amazing. My mind right now, it's just blown. I'm ecstatic, and I'm really excited to learn some more things to help my body, because for the last almost 5 months, I have a hard time. I can't even stand for more than 20 minutes without being in pain. And I'm standing here talking to you and telling you that this is amazing. So if you're exhausted all of your resources and don't know what to do, my suggestion to you is talk to Tony, try them, see what they have to say, and just be open to the new experience.